Hey, hi, I'm the Kurta guy. And just like everyone else, I love Money Heist. And my favorite character? Professor.
Professor, es como me llama todo el mundo.
But there's one thing about the professor I love the most. Origami.
¿Te da miedo que te rompan los muñequitos de papel?
Today, I'll show you how to learn origami. Step 1. Take your origami paper. Oh wait, we don't have origami paper. And neither do we do origami every day. Step 1.5. Take any paper and turn them into squares. I choose white paper, cause why not? Step 2. Search YouTube on how to make money heist origami. My god, the professor himself is teaching how to do origami. See. This is gonna get interesting. Step 3. Start folding. Take a square, fold it into triangle. I'm just following the professor's plan.
See, professor, see.
On both the sides. It looks like a paper plane. And ta-da! It can also stand. Gracias, professor. But we are not done yet. Since we don't have color paper, we're gonna color this red. I didn't have red paper. I have here red. I have origami. Red origami. I think we should color before starting to fold. Yep, that's it. Now you can make more origamis and plan your heist better. Wah, wah, wah.